Cátetela esa, Neto. Pónsela. This is how I install a tubular skyline. I nail around it and then I center, or look for the center, and then I drop the tube, so the other guys are gonna connect on the inside, the guy, the installers from the inside. Right. And then I'm gonna use a roof cement around here. Hey, there, Uncle. Roof cement. That's gonna prevent that if any water, you know, goes underneath the shingles, at least it's not gonna go underneath the skyline. We're using a elastomeric roof cement. I'm sorry about the boy, but today is windy, so it's kind of boy's distortion. You see, and then on the skylight charges, which one goes to the top? It says top over there. Goes to the bottom, we just look for the angle. Okay, this skylight is not fabricated to install on a flat roof, okay? If you got installed on a flat roof, make sure that you get a skylight that doesn't have the slope, okay? So this is, it's done to be installed on a slope roof.